come, Guido! Get him! Roslyn!
Stop!
Get him!
I don't feel that way about you, Kay.
Now, don't get discouraged.
Marilyn Monroe as Angela, the easy-living, green-eyed blonde.
Haven't you bothered me enough, you big banana head? Just try breaking my door, and Mr. Emmerich will throw you out of the house.
James Whitmore as Gus, the strong-arm boy. A right guy in a wrong world.
Quiet! Gus! Come on! Look out! You break loose! You haven't seen him or anything! You're gonna wind up for your fellow
to men, you're gonna wind up for she your... knew plenty, but plenty.
Of course, it's only what you might call a physical attraction.
Physical?
I mean, you're so big and strong and, well, so darn healthy looking.
Yes, I do keep myself in pretty good shape. Of course, you got it when you're competing in a rodeo like that old Class A of him.
You got this idea that a woman is like some animal you're trying to break.
That's right.
But there are some guys.
Marilyn Monroe.
You don't like to be...
No. While tearing off a game of golf, I may make a play for the caddy. But when I do, I don't follow through, 'cause my heart belongs to Daddy.
Yes, it was a great book. Greater is a Broadway stage hit, and even more gorgeous, glittering, and hilarious on the screen. With Marilyn Monroe as Lorelei Lee, the world's most fabulous gold-digging blonde.
I just love finding new places to wear diamonds.
And Jane Russell as Dorothy Shaw, the world's most talked-about brunette.
Mr. Esmond and I are going to be married.
To each other?
Of course to each other. Who else to?
Well, I don't know about you, Gus. I always sort of figured Lorelei would end up with the Secretary of the Treasury.
My little angel, you don't even know there's a certain kind of girl would take advantage of the situation.
Yes, just watch the fur fly as the most talked about girls in Hollywood go out loaded for big game. Monroe, Grable, and Bacall, adding their own wonderful dimensions to the eye-filling dimensions of CinemaScope, letting you in on the grand and glorious adventures of three fascinating females who pooled their beauty in the greatest plot against mankind since Helen of Troy, Marie Antoinette, and Venus de Milo.
New York, New York, you busy
She sang of love just as she lived for love, like a Lorelei, flaunting her charms as she lured men on and on to their eternal destruction. And her own husband was no exception.
It's getting late. Hand me my slip.
I hate to move when we have a fight. Never want to leave your side.
Get me some orange juice, Georgie.
It's Marilyn Monroe, skyrocketing.
Well, all set?
Is your motor running?
Is yours? Takes a while to warm up.
Does me too. By the way, whose lipstick is it?
What's her name? You know, Oxy's secretary.
Oh, you mean that little pin-up girl, huh? Very cute.
Sort of, but half infant.
Not the half that's visible. Hi, Dr. Fulton.
Hi.
What'd you say to her? Mrs. Fulton, he said hi. I heard what he said, you peroxide kissing.
And very hard.
Hey, wait a minute!
With Marilyn Monroe, soaring to new heights as the screen's most lovable laugh-getter.
Everything's fine. A married man, air conditioning, champagne and potato chips. It's just a wonderful party.
Tom Ewell, who created the original role on Broadway. Evelyn Keyes, Sonny Tufts, Robert Strauss.
This is what they call classical music, isn't it?
Yes.
I could tell because there's no vocal.
Shh. Don't talk, Rick.
It's my part now.
You're quite a girl.
You think?
Fasten your seatbelts. It's going to be a bumpy night.
You do all that just for a part in a play.
I'd do much more for a part that good.
Why do they always look like unhappy rabbits?
Because that's what they are. I don't make him happier.
There never was.
Thundering gorge and Cree ambush.
The Indians call it the River of No Return. From here on, you'll find out why.
All right, lie down. On your face. Come on, come on.
Can say so much more.
That's just terrible. You made a pass and I turned it down.
You know what's going to happen? I'm going to fall in love with you. Because I always, always do.
Always?
Both times. So, you better watch out.
The Queen Dowager, that's your mother?
Your mother-in-law.
Oh, that's worse. You want me to hide, won't you? Where? In there?
Good night, sugar.
Good night, honey.
There's one thing sure, boy never met girl like this before. You've never laughed more at sex or a picture about it.
Stay here as long as you like.
Jack may have beaten Tony to the sugar, but not for long.
You're not giving yourself a chance. Don't fight it. Relax.